Authorization required.
Overseer's log. Missile silo Bravo. The security systems are still operational, just like at Site Alpha. My guess is that Site Charlie will be the same story. But I need to be sure. Still have no idea how I'm gonna get the military credentials to gain access. My hope, my fear, is that some other group of survivors tried to figure this out as well. We'll just have to keep looking.
Thank you.
Ugh.